Dodgeball teams will do battle this Friday. Good morning. It's Tuesday, March 31st. I'm Brittany Sparkman.
Tutoring will continue next week. Good morning. I'm Alexa Smith. The JHS Report is coming up. Jeffersonville will once again be host to the Indiana State School Music Association Middle School Contest. 25 middle school bands, orchestras, and choirs from Southern Indiana will be here to perform on Friday and Saturday, April 3rd and 4th.
Would you like to see one of the principals do the stanky leg dance? You can vote for the one you want by donating to the March of Dimes at lunchtime. Tri-High Y members will be accepting your votes, 25 cents per vote or 5 votes for $1. Have fun and help raise $1,000 for the March of Dimes.
Rolls Home In provides a homework hotline that is available to 6th through 12th graders for free math and science help. Students may call toll-free 1-877-ASK-ROSE or visit askrose.org. The hotline is available from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. Sunday through Thursday.
JHS instructors will provide tutoring to any student that desires to get academic assistance in the classes they are struggling with. The Jeff High After School Tutoring Program will usually run from 2:45 to 3:45 p.m. on Tuesdays and Thursdays. The next session will start back next Tuesday, April 7th.
Dodgeball teams are getting ready for the tournament that is scheduled for this Friday, April 3rd.
To get your announcement on the WJHS report, simply fill out the form located in the front office or have a staff member email Mr. Gross, and we'll do our best to make sure that announcement gets on the air. All announcements must be submitted at least 3 days in advance to be put in the newscast.
We will have the JHS weather forecast, plus your latest Jeff High Sports, after the break.
Hi. I'm Karen McCartan Foster with the Prudential Parks and Weisberg Realtors Southern Indiana, and welcome to number 20 Abbey Chase. This home is offered on the market for $219,900. I think it's quite a buy. This great patio home has a two-car detached garage and is over 2,200 square foot. Now we're at the end of our tour, and I'm just sitting here in the three-season room, enjoying the time and waiting for the lilac bushes to bloom. But maybe this home would be better suited for you. So give me a call, 282-0426, Karen Foster. Thank you.
Good morning, I'm Chelsea Davis with a look at today's JHS weather forecast. Today, cloudy this morning, a few showers developing in the afternoon, high of 66. Tonight, showers and thunderstorms this evening, followed by a few lingering showers overnight, low of 46. Tomorrow, sunshine, high around 65. That's what your JHS weather forecast. Now here's a look at JHS Sports with Kayla Smith.
Good morning, I'm Kayla Smith with JHS Headline Sports. The 2009 Football Fundamental Camp for kids ages 4 to 11 is coming up. The camp runs May 11th through the 14th at Shirley Hall Park in Jeffersonville. Registration begins April 11th and runs through May 11th. You can sign up at Shirley Hall Park or at Jeffersonville Parks and Registration Office. The cost is $25, and that includes a t-shirt and $10 off your child's football registration. That is it for Jeff High Sports. Stay tuned, and final word from the news desk is next.
Finally today, we will still run birthday greetings on the WJHS report. Bring six pictures and $5 to 713, at least a day in advance. Now you're up to date with the latest Jeff High News. I'm Alexa Smith.
And I'm Brittany Sparkman. From all of us here at WJHS, have a great day, and remember to do your part to make Jeff High a better school.
And thank you for watching the JHS Report.
Get up off of that thing.